Hey there, everyone. How you doing today? I thought I would share something I've kind of been researching lately because I am going on 52 years old, right? I have to stop and think how old I am. And I've been noticing my body's changing. I had a hysterectomy back in 2015, but I was able to keep one ovary. And I noticed lately, sometimes I wake up in the middle of the night, I feel overly hot. I'm starting to get some hot flashes. So I started researching some things to see if there's a natural supplement that you can take to help with that. And I found out black cohosh is good for that. They say it does take a month to kick in. I've been taking it the past probably about a week and a half now, and I'm praying that it will help. But I've reached out to and been speaking to other people I know, and from what I've heard, I guess that has really helped them, and I'm praying that it will help me. But I just thought if anyone's struggling with this, it may be something you want to try. And if you want, I could keep you updated to let you know how I'm doing with it. Or if you know something that can help with menopause, please share on the comments of this video, because I love to learn what you guys are taking and if I can learn anything. I just like sharing knowledge that I've learned over the years, or if I come across something, I just like to put it out there and kind of see if I'm the only one struggling or if you guys have a secret as well, okay? But either way, I hope you guys have a wonderful day and you guys take care.